Alizar, and I am from Electronics and Communications Engineering background. I have been working in IT industry since 21 months now. And yes, I'd like to point out that there is a misconception that people with good ACADS only make it into the top B schools. To tell you, I have a very average ACADS, only around 70% in 10th as well as in graduation. And these low ACADS did not deter me from trying to get into top B school, and my perseverance did pay, my hard work paid, and I have made it through IIM Calcutta. Preparation for CAT 2011 actually took a lot of determination and planning. Since I was working and I had to travel around 24 kilometers daily, it was very important for me to plan it accordingly. During the coffee breaks as well as lunch, I used to work out for verbal sections, and whenever I used to get time at home, I worked for quants and logical and data interpretation sections. Coming to the experience with time, it was very helpful. Going to classes helped a lot because it reduced my homework to half. And moreover, faculty was very helpful. Whenever I needed their help, be it any time at night, they were more than helpful. They were more than gracious to help me out in all my doubts, to clear all my doubts. AIMCAT experience was not a very smooth ride for me because my percentiles varied from 95 percentile to even 65 percentiles. But that did not deter me, that did not pull me down that no, you are scoring in 65 percentiles, you cannot make it into an IIM. I kept working hard, and in the last 5 AIMCATs, I could see the improvement. My hard work did finally pay off. And one thing I would like to point out is, AIMCATs are the only, I found them to be very close to the level of CAT, and even the interface that time provides is very similar to CAT. So AIMCAT experience actually helped a lot during the final year. See, my suggestion would be that be yourself. Be yourself in the sense, don't put yourself only to studies. Be yourself, enjoy, but make sure that you take out some time and prepare for CAT diligently. Plan very well and keep persevering. As I said, even my AIMCAT percentiles fluctuated a lot. So don't be disheartened if you are scoring a 30 percentile, and sometimes it would be possible that you score negatives in some sections. So that should not deter you. It happens with everyone. So just keep working hard, persevere, and your perseverance shall pay.